kind of provenance, this is a slow count, but it doesn't mean we should stop.
Okay.
Slow. And it doesn't seem too bad until you have a figure that's more difficult, like the natural provenance turn where you have to get around to the partner.
Mm-hmm.
Then when you stop, you charge and take a big step. So between the slow and the quick is the most strong step in the provenance. Quick, that's the most strong step you want. So if you're coming back to a stop, you're gonna have to push with the body. So continue the legs, the weight moving across the feet and through the legs, through that slow. So the slow and the quick is the staccato placement of the foot, not the stopping of the body.
Okay.
Keep moving quick, quick, slow. So we want them to do natural provenance turn. Continue to move through here, it would be much easier to make your turn. Same thing can happen on the lady then, if the lady stops, when she takes the next step and charges. So we both have to feel that our legs are continuing to feed. Slow, you want to say slow and or something that gives you the feeling of keeping the engine going.
Okay.